Christmas, everybody. Oh, shit. Joshua Films, and if you haven't seen already, go check out my new Man Who Saved Christmas movie. Oh. So, guys, as tradition for Joshua Films YouTube channel, what do? I share with you all the gifts I got. So, let's do that. Let's go around it. So, guys, hopefully you guys are having a Merry Christmas. And we're just gonna get right to it. So, first off, I got my new Finance of Freddy's calendar. I know Finance of Freddy's isn't like the main thing I like anymore. That's mainly other stuff, but still. And I plan to get new posters, hopefully soon. But right now, I wanted this calendar, and I still like it, so deal with it. So let's see. We got this bitch. No one even cares about. We got Lefty. Lefty's a pretty cool character. I'm not gonna lie. L Chip. Hey, hola, señora. And then we got Orville Elephant. Elephant guy, whatever. Then we got Rockstar Foxy. That's right, babe. Right. Then we got Happy Frog. Original title, Scott. Mr. Hippo. Whoa. Rockstar Bonnie. Can't go wrong. Pig Pat. Okay. Helpy. At Nash. At Robot. Rockstar Chica. Okay, don't. And Rockstar Freddy to kick the final one for the year. So, first thing I got for Christmas. Second, I got this new thing for my films. It's a light and a microphone, so you guys will be able to hear the dialogue better once I get it hooked up, and the phone will be right here. So, be really good for my films. So, I really like this. Then they got this. It is a PlayStation charger. Supports two controllers. So, since they got that, figured I need another controller. So, I got this purple PS4 controller, and I really like it. I think this is gonna be my main controller because I like purple. It's my favorite color, so how can you go wrong? Next thing, this was a secret for me, but I apparently got this t-shirt that says, "I never dreamed I'd grow up to be a super cool director, but here I am killing it." Yeah. I know some of you will cringe, but I like it. I really like it. New headset. I know all my online friends are gonna like this. Appreciate it. So there you go. Okay, movies. First off, Don't Let Go. Haven't seen it, but I'm really excited because this looked really good, and I can't wait to watch it. Polaroid. I really wanted to see this film for so long. It's been delayed, it's been in development hell, and it's finally out on DVD, so I got it, and I'm finally gonna watch it. 47 Meters Down, one of my favorite horror films of this year. I know it wasn't liked by many, but I liked it, so I can't wait to watch it. Video games. The Man of Medan. I think I said that wrong. Probably did. If I said it right, yeah, good job for me. I really can't wait to play this game. I played Until Dawn and Hidden Agenda. So I cannot wait to play this. Give me one second. See. Anyways, so. Next video game. The Walking Dead Collection. Oh my god, I love. I love The Walking Dead so much. I love The Walking Dead, and I can't wait to play this. especially since it has all seasons, all four seasons, 400 days, and was shown. Dude, oh my god, I love the Walking Dead games. I can't wait to play it. And finally, Call of Duty, Modern Warfare. No words need to be said. I heard the campaign was amazing. I haven't seen any gameplay, and I cannot wait to play the story mode for myself, tear up, enjoy the action scenes, and shoot noobs. I'm a noob, so. And the final Christmas gift, the biggest one of them all, a PlayStation VR. Oh, yeah. You thought 2018 was... 2017 with my PS4 being the best gift I could ever receive? Nope, here comes this big boy with the PlayStation VR. Now, if you have not seen my VR film already, go check it out. I think it's one of my better films, and I really recommend you go watch it, and please subscribe. So, guys, that is it for my Christmas, the items I got for Christmas. So, Merry Christmas, guys. Stay tuned for my Jib Jab video later, and I love you all so much. Merry Christmas, everyone. Joy to the world, the heavens sing.